Thank you. Thank you. Now, I hope you enjoyed. This I had to declare, because it is special. Never made this in this form. I show you. What I've built is the other side of this this box with the 6 LDRs. This I put in line. Therefore, I had also to use a power source. I made it with the antiphone with a sine wave. This is even only an LDR, a light controlled attenuator. I used it as an LFO, but only possible if I send a voltage in. Therefore, you can manipulate the amount and the pitch also with the inputs, not only with this you put here on 1 volt per octave or so. Attenuator classic, you can put also the output of a VCO or so here in, let it run over the LDRs and put it out to mixer or so. Sorry, I have to put the recording off. So, but what I built this day was inspired by the lily pad, as we have here. This is the same we have. An LDR, this is the bottom, and we have the resistor, this is up, and from this I tested, I wanted to test this also, soon. I covered this up, make this in bigger, for testing, because I want to build my own devices in this form. Well, because here you had also to put plus and minus power on, and here S for signal, there you can put the signal up. This is the plus of the signal. Well, the signal comes out, and you had also put then the minus to the signal cable, yeah, plus and minus, for putting it as a real LFO on your modular. This I made here. They used a 10 kilo ohm resistor. I used here a 20 kilo ohm resistor. It's okay. Yesterday I tested this with a little 3 volt battery pack here on. Tested this with the multimeter I had near, and it worked. It is seen that you had put this on with Croco pitches to a special round part of this from the manufacturer, but I used it standalone. So what we have here is the same. We have a 20 kilo ohm resistor and we have the LDR. It's a powerful LDR. You know, I had six of them. This is six difference. They react differently. It's the same. We have the output here coming minus pole coming to resistor input. Resistor input straight goes further to LDR, one pin of the LDR. Okay, then second part of the LDR goes out of the plus pole. Therefore, we have a voltage powered circle, and you put the output of this, the signal output, you put it from here, from one LDR. That's the connection between the LDR and the resistor, 4+, and the output of the minus pole here to here. So you have it. Go to multiple, and then you can patch it wherever you want. I patched it, for example, of course, of the 1 volt per octave of the of this one. I patched it here also on the here also on the CV from the fine tune. No, this is the fine-tuned CV. This is the CV you controlled here. Okay. For different reaction of the. I also put the same. It's only one LDR for this patch. I put one at the CV of the filter. We have filter also tested with 1 volt per octave. It works even. This is a multi. The Audemania is multi, is mixer, is filter, and VCA. But this VCA, I put it out here on the nostalgia for delay effects. This is a free time delay. Then you can put here stereo out on mixer. And can vary it all here. What I made then, this was the one VCO. I put the second, I wanted to test the same with pulse width modulation, but this doesn't work so fine. Perhaps of too much volt input or LDR was too high. This I had to test. So I tested this pure with a simple LFO for here, or with the Ataxia. You can switch it with LFO and two LFOs and RDSR mode. I had it in LFO mode. Worked okay, but then I came to a new feature. Never made. I put the output of the second VCO in input of the pulse width of the first VCO, and then LFO to pulse width of the second VCO either. And controlled the VCO, the second VCO, also with the same LDR. And then you can hear, I don't know that this works. Then you can hear both voices, but only with one output here on mixer. One, not the cause of this one goes here. And then I realized that you can make a super drone sound, and so I mixed it. Yeah. That's for today, the first for today, I think. I will test it here next video. So if you want to build a very cheap powered LFO with light control, then you can do it so. Inspired by a lily pad. Thanks for. Okay, this was it. Thank you. And see you on next.